like to speak with you.
Hello, Deke. You wanted to talk to me.
Indeed. Deke thought you might want to learn how to build a breeding pen so that you can breed beasts.
That sounds like a very good idea.
Rescuing and breeding beasts go hand in hand. Young beasts are particularly vulnerable to poachers. Breeding beasts here in the room will allow us to keep the younger ones safe.
I see. What do I need to do?
First, bring a pair of beasts to the room. One male, one female. Deke suggests rescuing thestrals, as they're at great risk from poachers. Noble creatures, but their relationship with death gives them a bad reputation. They're prized by poachers for their tail hairs.
I've seen thestrals before, but where would I find a pair of them nearby?
Deke has seen some wild thestrals not too far from the Hogwarts grounds. Then you'll need to purchase a spellcraft for the pen from Tomes and Scrolls and gather the materials it requires. Once you've rescued the Thestrals and you have the spellcraft, you come and find Deke.
Can we meet at the Three Broomsticks? It may finally be safe since we rescued the dragon from Horntail Hall.
Perhaps some nice flesh.
Let me out, though.
No!
Let me out, though.
Potato!
Mind yourself! I'll pay that one.
Let me out, though.
Expelliarmus! Expelliarmus!
This looks intriguing. Revelio. Leviosa. Do cooperate. Leviosa. Revelio. Levioso.
Goblins will finally rule over with them.
Ah, it's always nice to see a familiar face. Let's look at what we have, shall we?
Now I can conjure a breeding pen in the room. Best get back to Deke with the Thestrals.
Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? A pleasure doing business with you. Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I've rescued the Thestrals and bought the spellcraft for the pen.
Excellent. Now, to breed your Thestrals, simply release them into the same vivarium in which you conjure the pen. Then use the pen to start the process. Come and see Deke when you're finished.
I shall. I wonder where I should conjure their pen.
Never grows tired of the room's surprises. We now have the perfect place for those Thestrals. Please let Deke know once you've bred them.
Thank you.
Could you remind me what I'm to do with the Thestrals, Deke?
Release them into the same vivarium in which you conjure the pen. Then use the pen to start the process. Come and see Deke when you're finished.
Lumos.